I'm currently obsessed with cutting cucumbers like this. I got a bunch of comments to make a Mexican version, so here it is. Place mini cucumbers in between a pair of chopsticks, and yes, these are mini, not average. To make the spirals, slice diagonally, flip it over, and slice straight. It's like a little slinky. Add lime, salt, and as much tahini as your heart desires. Give it a good mix. It's salty, sour, a little spicy, and there you have it, pepinos con chile spiral version. Enjoy!